Hello everyone, and welcome back to this game. God damn it, what's its name? Something story. I forget. Forgot. Whatever. I'm sure you know the name. Good news. I figured out how the spell works, the analyze that is. Apparently, when you cast the spell, then you should go here, and this is where you can see the stats of the enemy. Seems a bit weird, but hey, at least we know. So, good news, everyone. I'm not sure if I'm a good impersonation. Whatever. So. The fight genie is on the right, isn't it? Let's not go that way. Let's go here. Let's see what we have in this room. Oh. Hello. I'm doing zero damage. No. Don't do that. Ow. That's terrible. So my staff isn't doing any damage to it, which is obviously not a good thing. How about my glaive? Does it do any damage? Well, that seems to be doing fine. Is it in the body? Right, I can't use my thingy magics because I have numbness. That sucks. Should probably get rid of it. Ow! Oh, there we go. Oh, and it's already dead. Haha! You cannot escape from me! I shall destroy you! Hit anything. God damn you. Holy heck. He's dodging everything. A locked door with something on it. Silver key. Well, can't go there. Probably have to kill those things again once we go through here. This is unfortunate. Hello. Oh, hello. It's you. It's you, damn creature! You stupid thing! I hate you so much, Shaman. Probably try to get poison on both targets, but screw that. Ow. This guy first. And missed. Did you just die? Oh, thank you. Fairy Chortle. Hey. A new ability. Siphon Soul. Right, Shadow God Demon Scale. Ah. I'll keep taking these warding skills. Can I cast a spell on you? Right, and that's a mimic. Seem to be doing that good damage. That doesn't do any damage. How about against you? Again, terrible. Well, let's use something else then. Like this one. A spell that buffs me, so I do more damage. Yeah, there we go. I shall poke you with my poking stick. No hitting me with your stupid weapon. Oh, and the mimic woke up. Wonderful. No, stay away from me, you maggot. Such a terrible chance to hit. Oh, still hit it. Yes, you're dead. Good. There we go. And it is spawned by magic, so... unlock it. Why this spell has a chance to work or fail, I don't know. It just seems so... damn useless. Like, I can spend an eternity here just... casting this spell, so... Ooh, Salamander Ring. Shin's Reeve. Ring imbued with the essence of Salamander Fire Spirit. Oh, I can't take it? You dirty game. Increase the chance to evade magical attacks by 20%. Must be a good shield. Hint. Frost Fusion. Temporal raises weapons. What an affinity. This seems like something that's useful against the fire genie. God damn. Yeah, it's too bad that I need to throw something away. Then again, I have this ring mail that I don't think I need. I'm carrying both of my leather cuirasses with me? That doesn't seem right. Actually, it does, but... shh, don't think about it too much. Yeah, just throw that thing away. Discard. Yes. So I want this. Items I shall equip. I shall equip this thing. Probably. Yep. It has good affinity against fire. For some odd reason, I possibly can't imagine what that is. Ring leggings. Yeah, I want my... magic defense. I'd equip this if I was a clever person, but it feels kind of cheating. So I'm not gonna do it. Wonderful, we got some nice loot. It's going to help us a lot. That's kinda cheating in a sense. You know? Because once you go here, the door locks and... and all this stuff that's supposed to help against it can't get it, so you just kinda die. That doesn't seem fair, but whatever. Guess another healing spell, so why not? Then we need to, equip that gem, my shield. Items, equip. No, not equip, actually set up. And that's gems, shields. Can attach it to this quad shield. It's probably for the best. Yeah, it had fire defense. Slightly increases fire affinity. There we go. No, wait. Yeah, it's there. Wonderful. Equip. On our quad shield. And the weapon of choice is going to be... either my dagger or my staff. Let's go with the dagger. Good old dagger. Dagger. I'm gonna save one more time so that we don't have to do all of that again once I die. Because of course I'm gonna die. Hello, White Genie. Now, analyze. Give me information, please. Okay. Status. Haha! A fire elemental. So, all are in excellent condition. Status. Happening physical air, fire. Obviously water. Good against fire. Type. Yeah, blunt weapons seem to be working best against you. So, let's equip a blunt weapon. I have one. I think my only blunt weapon is two-handed, so I won't be able to use the shield. So, edged is second best. Oh, lots of piercing weapons, actually. So, scimitar it is. And I want to use a fire defense spell. Just here, I think. Yep. This is the fire. To defend against it. Hooray! More spells. Alright, I have the Elixir of Sages. I want this for myself. Hopefully it doesn't cancel the fire spell. Might. Yeah, it did. Oh well. See, I'm doing actual damage now. What? Wondrous world. Still so many damn misses. Ah, just a little bit early. It's fine. God damn you. It's fine. Step at it. Option. Ah, it's a little bit fast again. It's the explosion spell deals damage to everything, so that's super not nice. God. Why? Why do I miss so much? Take this chance to heal myself. Come here, you. What? So many misses. Fireball? And dead. points. Oh boy, time for a level up. Hey! 2 agility, that's what we need. More chance to hit. Ooh. Flame spear. Manatomic. Hey! Sword breakout. Let's use those potions. Elixir of the Winds. Some more HP. Hey! 3 HP is nice. And oh boy! More intelligence. Going even more of a mage. Doing it. What was that last thing? Some tonic or something. Cure tonic. No. Mana tonic. Ah. And B points, of course. Well, there we go. It's a bit unfortunate. In the sense that you can't stack your buffing spells. Then again, it is probably for the best, otherwise the players will just stack all of them. Be huge killing machines. Do I have to platform myself up over there? Oh, no. It's not going to end well. Hello? Ah, oh, there we go. I was wondering why he wasn't taking the box. Aha! I should have probably lined it in such a way that I wouldn't have to wait for it to pass me. Seems to have worked out just fine regardless. And more boxes. Cubes. This is Minecraft. Go away, cubes. Let's keep hitting it. Ah! Damn walls! Okay, first one dead. Oh. Paralyzes. Need something to take it away. What cures paralysis? Just tears, right. Zero damage. What? Oh, it's because I have an edged weapon, isn't it? Yep. I need a... Let's try this one. See if this does anything. It's not great damage, but... his damage. Oh! Well, that's slow. Oh! Oh damn. This is hard to use. What? What kind of attack was that? No, don't heal him. Oh. Let's say, do that. That's terrible. Yes, I know, I have poison on me. Need to kill these things first. Ow! Holy heck, 100 damage, are you kidding me? You're supposed to be shamans or something. Don't go hitting for 100. Now that I don't have the strength minus, I don't think. Actually, I do. Why did I suddenly start doing much more damage? Well, whatever the reason, now that I am doing damage, I'm actually doing decent damage. So this isn't a terrible weapon. Let's put it that way. Although not my first choice by any means. Let's go. I still kind of want to use this, so let's go with this. The watch shield. I'm going to be the mage that I was always supposed to be. Right, and I still have poison. Oopsie. Can I get rid of that? There has to be a trap tile here somewhere. So let's take a look at the map actually. Yeah, I need the silver key for that. What terrible damage. Ow. That's not shaman. Warlock. We have killing spells. 156 damage, holy hell. Oh my good god, it's so good. Can't use it for some reason. Maybe because I don't have mana for it? Ah! Go away. I don't have mana for anything. So I can cast one spell. Then I'm out. Oh boy, I'm such a terrible mage. I don't even know. Let's go with this. My weapon of choice. Use this to defeat all my enemies. Maybe. I can just wait here and let my stuff regenerate for a while. I guess I need more more mana points. Didn't have mana for that. Oh, hello. It's a goblin king of some sort. Sorcerer. Degenerate above myself. could analyze it, but I... Okay. Let's put your strength down. Ah, it's slow. It's still hit like a truck. Guess I can't hit it with multiple hits or something. I'm supposed to have 100% chance to hit him, right? Poison doesn't hit us all. It's really sad. No chance in hitting. Ah! Reflexively pressed the wrong button. Let's just poke him dead then. Single pokes to the head. Die, you beast. Yeah, it just doesn't hit. Ah! I have the higher chance for critical hits, so it does give me benefits, and my healing spells are more effective. Still at the level. Oh, I see some strength there. Yeah. 2 points of MP. I think that's fine. Hey, strength. Terra Guard temporarily raises armor's earth affinity. I wonder if I need that for something. Who knows? Not that one. There we go. Please, more than one strength. I think 3 is maximum, so that's just fine. Direction did we come from? We came from here, so we need to go here. Nope. Feeling woozy. This guy is doing something. They have formed into 3 groups. Oh, this guy sees what the knights are doing. Who's that in the crowd? Is that just some random dude? I'm tempted against this. Plan, Sydney. This guy doesn't seem to have too much faith. Yes, friends. He certainly didn't perform some kind of Jedi mind trick on him. No, no. Do not compel me, sir. Yeah, he definitely used some kind of spell on him. He intends to die. Well, that is intriguing. And this guy's just staring. What have you done, Sydney? He's done terrible things, I assure you. I think before we go to the room, I'm going to end this episode here. Just because I don't know what's going to be in there. Also, I need to regenerate my mana. So, thank you for watching this episode. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And if you did, do leave a like and do leave a comment. And join me next time. I just wanted to see if there was any treasure in this here that I missed. God. Damn you, doggies. No, don't breathe fire on me. This was a huge mistake. No, it doesn't do that much damage. Never mind. Well, yeah. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all next time.